Hey everybody, this is Arthur from the NoNamers podcast. I'm here to play another walkthrough of Persona 5. I think this is part 4. I'm doing them at an hour clip, which should give me a lot of content because it seems like once a day on the calendar, it literally takes about an hour to play a day. So there's plenty of content I could play here for. Still the same day that I've been playing. I think it's a Wednesday. No, actually, technically, it's already Thursday morning. Fuck it. Let's, let me see. Oh, yeah, so last time I left, I had just saved the game. So what I'm gonna do is go straight to just get started. By now, hopefully you've watched already the beginning ones, so I don't have to keep explaining myself on every single one. But let's get started. Yeah, so hopefully the audio is good on these, because I actually haven't been checking. You know what? Let me just lower the game audio a tad bit so that my voice... Hello? Alright, fuck it. Alright. So, last time I saved, we had just discovered that this dude... Okay. The thingy on your phone was some red eyeball icon, right? Right? We ended up at a weird place when we used this nav app, right? I found it on my phone too. I don't even remember installing it. Delete it. That's creepy. It's taking forever to text.
Oh, I had to press the thing. Oh man. Sorry for the guns.
For real, what is this thing? I think it's being downloaded on its own somehow. It's dangerous to use something without knowing what it is, but with it, we can go that weird place, right? Seems like it. Basically, it's gonna depend on how we use it, but first we gotta find evidence for the beatings. I'm counting on you, alright? Don't go ditching school. Okay. So my one mission right now is uncover Kamoshida's abuses.
Kamoshida's!
I feel exhausted. Maybe it's because of Metaverse. Sleep? Don't sleep. I'm going to that weird world again. I fuck with the music though, I love this music. So chill.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Low-key, I'm gonna have this music as a loop for my music to sleep.
I thought about resuming our previous conversation tonight. That is why I have summoned you.
Wait for the drop.
What are your thoughts? Are you becoming accustomed to this place?
This velvet room? Yeah.
Ah, glad to hear it. It seems you have nerves of steel.
Good shit. Hopefully that adds to my...
Your rehabilitation determines if ruin can be stopped. Yet, such a feat cannot be done by you alone. But right. Today, you entered a partnership with someone who awoke to the same power, haven't you?
Yup. I only kick it with people who are woke.
Involving yourself with others is an important foundation for your recovery. You've done well. That said, I am not advising the formation of superficial relationships.
What?
It must not be a frivolity, but a ring of those who would, by morals or faith, lend you their strength.
They do nothing frivolously.
In other words, they are bonds with those who have been robbed of their places to belong.
Okay.
The expansion of said ring will, in return, help you mature as well.
That'd be hilarious if you could just fucking do it. Give everyone the power in your high school?
Personas are the strength of heart.
Heart of the cards. It always comes down to the heart of the cards. Every life problem.
The stronger the bonds that surround you, the more power your personas will gain.
There are countless people in the city who have talents that a weakling like you doesn't.
Yo, Caroline, she's too intense.
You better rack that noggin of yours and get them on your side. We'll change that into power.
Okay. Okay, confidence are people who... Confidants are people who trust and share similar goals. You can find these people in places school around the town. Try forming bonds with people by visiting them multiple times, earning their trust, and proving your value. Once you have formed a bond, you can open menu, triangle, select confidant strength on your relationship.
Indeed, you should be prepared to use even myself, or your ambitions will not come to fruition. We have a deal then.
I trust you. Feels like Igor had high expectations for me.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow.
What? Is Igor gonna join my party?
With the birth of the fool persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
With the birth of the fool persona? Oh, okay. So the fool is prison master. Wild Talks allows you to negotiate with shadows after performing and hold up new ability. Okay. Arcana earn bonus when fusing personas based on their arcane. That's another thing I remember.
All right.
You could put two of the fucking personas that you get together. You have learned the ability Wild Talk from Igor and Arcane Burst. People you have formed a bond with have special confidant abilities. Your confidant rank indicates the strength of your trust with someone. As this rank increases, more of their confidant abilities will be unlocked. Press triangle to open the menu and select confidant. From there, you can check each confidant's arcana, rank, and abilities.
Well, you will understand it all in due time. Continue devoting yourself to your rehabilitation.
Rehabilitation.
Now this conversation's over. Get lost, inmate.
Yo, she's too intense. Caroline, she's the meaning for the word. Crash into a ditch.
I can't do this.
Okay, how annoying. We barely started high school and already you're making us play at a volleyball rally. And we're pitted against the teacher's team. Grimms is going to crush us. We get into this. Okay. Yeah, okay, you're gonna get. Excited. Oh, I apologize for the un. Just look at how banged up the volleyball team is. What the hell goes on during the practices? Apparently, this dude just beats the shit out of him for no reason.
Okay, quiet down.
Listen, everyone. You all know today is the volleyball rally. Head to the gymnasium once you've changed. Got it? Yo, it's only been like 3 days of school for me, I think. Yeah, it's Wednesday.
Oh.
Man, you still got it, coach.
I
Thanks. Let's go for one more.
Dude, this dude is an asshole. He's playing against... Is this the kid that was beating up?
Still sticks out. Hasn't changed a bit.
Pretty boring.
Right?
He's staring at me, bro. I'm staring at him. This was an asshole.
Sorry. Hey, are you alright? Someone, take him to the nurse's office.
Yo, my point. Still fucking tells him.
Alright, let's resume the match.
Keep going, fuck that kid.
Damn it.
That asshole's acting like a king over here too.
Get to know each other a bit. I'm sorry.
I'm tired. It's been a long day. My ass. It's just one of the men shows. Stroke his ego and how he acts like he was worried about Mishima. Well, anyways, now is our chance to look for guys we saw were slaves yesterday. Let's look for faces in this castle. All the members of the team should be here today. I've been sure to find someone to spill. Well, I'll be sure to find someone to spill about physical abuse. Just you wait, asshole. Wait, is he calling me? Oh no. I don't remember their faces. Alright, see you later. Where are you searching? The first one that pops out was the guy from Class D. So let's start from him. That's your class. Hopefully you can get him to talk without issues. People have been avoiding me lately, so... Oh, but you're kind of in the same boat, huh? You can now move around the map using the R1 button. You can use quick travel by bringing up the map with R1 and selecting the location you want to move to. Well, that's good. Oh, it's my classroom, right? So I'm assuming this is the one. Yeah, I think it's my classroom we have to go to. Yeah.
Come on, be there.
Alright, the kid we have to talk to is... Just walk up to him, don't run to him. I already pull out a knife on people without any warning.
Come on, be
there. Dude, this dude's got lockjaw. What? Are you skipping out on Volvo Rally? I guess I expect it from the transfer. Hey, that's the guy who was over at the castle. You two, Sakamoto, what do you guys want? Are you getting abused? How did you get your injury? It's from practice. What does that have to do with anything? Did you write, look, I ain't gonna tell anyone. Just tell us about how this fool has no tact. Abused you. I don't know what you're talking about. You're a coward? Are you
Damn
afraid?
It.
I'm not. You guys are talking complete nonsense. Don't try and hide it. We already know. You know? You have proof? But this is ridiculous. Why is fucking Blondie talking? Joey has no tact. Please leave me alone. You're really bothering me. Alright, that's enough. Come on, let's go. This will fuck shit up. That injury ain't normal. Knees still won't fess up. Crap.
And he keeps going at his pace though, bro. Okay.
Oh shit, man. Maybe I should take a nap. I'll take a nap after the next one. Let's split up. Wait, okay, crap. If we keep going at this pace, the ball game's gonna end. Leave it to me. I'll leave it to you. Actually, let's split up. Get that beat faster. I'll check the practice building for people before club starts. You handle the classroom building. There's a third year on the volleyball team that I remember. I think he's in 3C. He might be around his class. Third year classroom on the first floor. He has gotten beaten pretty badly at the castle. He might have some injuries here. Anyways, I'll hit you up and find you.
Shall I be there?
Right? It was on the first floor, right? Yeah. I heard drugs. How much worse can he get? Okay. This is the girl?
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Everyone's saying a lot of bad stuff about that transfer student in your class, Anne. I know, I hate rumors already, but they'll only get more complex as time goes mm-hmm. on. I wonder if he's alright. I hope he's not letting. I'm like right next to them. Like the creepiest thing. Okay, good. That's just like you, Shiho. Always worried about other people before yourself. Yeah. Kinda like when you were there for me. Look for witness. No, that fool's got the sick masks. Yo, I need to get one of those. Someone told me he's killed before. Sick mass. I'm looking for somebody with an injury. Oh, he's over here. Is he over here? No, this is the front of the building. I'm looking for, what classroom was it? Fuck. 3C? I think it was 3C, right? Okay, let me look at the signs.
I'm gonna be there.
That's 3B. 3C, I think it's this one. I don't see anything with any noticeable injuries. Oh, there is one guy. This homeboy here. Man, clearing up after all of us is gonna be such a good pain. Oh, what do you want? You got something to say? You on the volleyball team. So what if I am? Hey, I know who this guy is. He's a transfer student who's been hanging out with Sakamura. Oh, I get it. You're trying snoop on Mr. Wright? Look, our volleyball team performs at national levels. Of course, our practices are going to be tough. Just dedicate this training. Don't believe everything Sakamura. You sure it's not abuse? What? That's corporal punishment?
Sure.
As if. Hey, you should stop talking to him. What if he loses it and starts attacking us? I heard he even carries a knife around. You know he's what he's capable of. Yo, hopefully my homeboy had better luck. How's it going? You tell me first, he refuses. Him too? Man, everyone's too freaked out about coming to Cheetah. But I still got a lead, a first year new member. He just joined, so he might not be all wrapped up in kind of web of bullshit yet. Pretty sure he's in class 1B. Try the first year classroom. They're up on the third floor. Okay, You can view the messages you have received by pressing this. Scroll an icon up here, unread messages. Only the 50 most recent chat threads will be saved. Old chats will automatically be deleted, so don't forget to read it. Okay. So I need to go to the third floor. Yo, this quick travel is legit. That's a new touch. Oh fuck, what was it? It was, how's it going? What was it? The 1B. Okay. We're good. Oh, it's this kid. I'm doing the volleyball team. What do you want? What are those injuries? Oh, these? It happened during practice. I mean, everyone on the team got injuries like this. Mishima-senpai has it especially bad, though. He gets to deal with Mr. Kaga's special coaching. Wait, what? Wait. Never mind. Forget I said anything. What did he just say? Fuck! Who was the name? Fuck! What was the name? Oh, okay, good. Mishima.
I can't do it!
Please stop talking to me. Ask someone else if you want to know anything more. Attention. All matches have concluded. Please get ready to go home for today. I gotta leave, bro. Damn it. We're out of time. How did it go? Take a wild guess. No good. So you didn't have any luck either? Let's regroup for now. See you in the courtyard. Mishigami or whatever. But was that the girl or?
Can I talk to you for a sec?
Oh, snap. What is it?
It'll be quick. Anyway, what's with you? Like how you were late the other day was a lie and all? There's that weird rumor about you too.
What do you want with him?
Yo, this was cock blocking.
Right back at you. You're not even in our class.
We just happened to get to know each other.
What are you planning on doing to Mr. Kamoshida?
Huh?
Oh, shit.
I see. I get ya. You're all buddy-buddy with Kamoshida after all.
This has nothing to do with you, Sakamoto.
If you found out what he's been doing behind your back, you'd dump him right away.
I think he's been fucking dropping loads on her back, honestly.
Behind my back? What's that supposed to mean?
You wouldn't get it.
Anyway, people are already talking about you two. I don't know what you're trying to pull, but no one's gonna help you. I'm warning you, just in case. That's all.
Why she gotta be so aggressive all the time?
You know her?
We just went to the same middle school. Anyways, that's not what we're here to talk about. I had no luck on my end. What about you? Did anything like someone's name turn up?
This fool already knows, dog. He's got spies. Oh, fuck. It was Mishima, right? Here it goes.
Huh? Special coaching, huh? True. I always see the guy covered in bruises. Let's go talk to him before he leaves, then.
Mishima. That's probably the kid that we saw. Oh, yeah, this dude looks like he's gonna commit suicide. Look at his wrist. He's already cutting himself, bro.
Sakamoto? And you, too. Come on, we just want to chat. Kamoshida's been coaching you, huh? You sure it's not just physical abuse?
What?
Certainly not. What are you talking all polite for? We saw him spike you today. Right in the face. That was just
because I'm not good at the sport.
Still, that doesn't explain all the other bruises you've got. They're from practice. Is he forcing you to keep quiet?
Damn.
That's...
What's going on here? Mishima, isn't it time for practice?
Isn't it time for your daily beating?
I'm not feeling well today.
What? Maybe you're better off quitting then.
Is that what he does? He's fucking putting them through.
You're never going to improve that crappy form unless you show up to practice.
Didn't you hear? He ain't feeling well.
Well, Mishima, are you coming to practice or not?
I'll go.
As for you, any more trouble and you'll be gone from this school for sure.
Go. This fool will have mad respect if he spins on him.
Bastard.
Same goes for you. Didn't the principal tell you to keep in line?
I was just leaving. You have an amazing spike.
Just don't get in the way of my practice. All these unsettling rumors are making the students anxious after all.
Why? If there's nothing to hide, bro.
That's your own goddamn fault.
This won't get us anywhere. Let's go, Mishima. Shujin Academy is a place where those with aspirations come to learn. Unworthy students like yourselves don't have any right to be here.
Abuse only teaches abuse, bro.
Get with the program.
Yes, sir. That asshole. He's gonna pay for this. There's no point. Huh? Proving that he's physically abusing us is meaningless. Everybody knows. The principal, our parents.
What?
They all know, and they all keep quiet about it.
Yo, this whole town's fucked up.
This has gotta be a joke. Don't be a pain. You don't understand what I'm going through. Shouldn't you, of all people, know that nothing's going to help?
This was always thinking about its leg.
Damn it.
This still can't be Sanji anymore, bro. What now?
I'll try one more time to persuade the other guys. That's all I can do.
At least we cover a lot of ground by splitting up. I think it'd been stupid to just do it all at once. We wouldn't have got the intel. Fuck, it's been 20 minutes. I'm tired from all the stuff that happened today. I think I should head to sleep soon. Okay. So, I'm already tired. I should probably sleep soon. Okay, fuck it. I can't do anything. Oh, wait. Obtain the Izanji downloadable content, BlackRock and Black... What? Why do the parents' school just accept this abuse? You gotta contemplate things sometimes. Oh, wait. I'm getting a text. Hey, this doesn't make any damn sense. The principal and even the parents know about the abuse. Why ain't nobody speaking up? They're afraid. No, they don't care if okay, it's because volleyball? Yeah. It's basically because Kanji made the volleyball team famous, yeah? Even so, that don't give him the right to do whatever he wants. He's beating up kids, all the... Okay. And the followers of his don't... Who are you talking about? What followers? And Takamaki? Is that her name? Ann Takamaki? You met her in the courtyard, remember? You should know her. I mean, she is your cause, dude. Ugh, what a little fool. I can't let it end up like this. I'm gonna try to find something. Someone who knows what's going on during tomorrow. Just you watch. I ain't giving up. Okay, so this recording, let me sleep. When I wake up, I'm gonna pause it and then cut because I have to go do some stuff real quick. Bam, bam, bam. So it looks like we're probably gonna average 2 days for an hour now. Unless a huge event happens, I guess.
Did you see Mr. Kamoshida play yesterday? He was so awesome.
I think I might ask his autograph after school. Basic chicks. I don't know if that's such a good idea. I heard that you shouldn't go near the PE faculty office. People say you can hear weird sounds, like screaming and people getting ass rammed. What? That's probably just a rumor spread by fans to scare the competition. So, about witnesses. Okay, wait. So, I'm gonna pause it here. I'll come back real quick. Alright, I'm back. So, it's gonna jump.
Jump back into place.
Alright, we're back. So about witnesses, I was wondering if we could get something out of Takamaki. She's with Kamoshida. She's not on the team. So is she with Kamoshida or no, that ain't why. Just hear me out. You know how we didn't get the thing out of the volleyball team? I figured it's a good idea to talk to somebody who knows them. Takami's BFFs with a starter, a girl named Suzui. I tried to talk to that girl during break, but I got nothing. That's why we should have Takahami talk to her. Then again, I guess it's hard getting her to help us. Sorry, let me see what else is coming up with.
Volleyball?
Uh-huh.
Oh, fuck. That's the mad shiner on her face. Fuck.
That bruise above your eye. Is that from practice, too?
Fuck.
Yeah.
Yo, are this shit got sure dark.
You're not pushing yourself too hard?
I'm okay. Volleyball's the only thing I can do right.
Damn.
Shouldn't you take that?
It's probably just my part-time job, I think.
I should get going.
Shiho. Are you sure you're okay?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Today won't work. I'm not feeling so good.
Damn.
Sorry. Bye.
Hey, wasn't that Takamaki?
Rumor has it she's dating Kamoshida.
Seriously?
I heard people saw them in his car together.
You know, she seems pretty easy, huh?
You think shit.
I'd have a...
Come on, dude. You can't go after Kamoshida's bitch.
What the fuck? That's his bitch, brah. Can't go after another guy's bitch. You a savage?
What is it?
Oh, I'm on my way. Alright, sorry. Hurt?
Huh?
Well, you don't look familiar. Could you be the transfer student from Class D? That's initial D, brah. This might not be any of my business, but don't let the rumors get to you, okay? Why do you say that? Yeah. They don't bother me.
Okay.
I'm glad to hear that. My best friend is often misunderstood too, all because of her looks. She's also Kamoshida's bitch, let's be real. Sorry, I didn't mean to drag you in like
then
that.
I'll...
I have to go to practice. I'll see you around. Yo, this game's dope. I love this game. Actually, if I remember Persona 4, it was...
Damn it. What the hell?
It was about, like, lust and all that kind of shit, too. Damn it, what the hell? Did you find something?
Is that what it looks like? All of them kept saying the same shit Mishima was talking about. Kamoshida had to have told him something. At this rate, looks like we'll have to go to him directly.
We should have started with that. There's no point. Yeah, honestly, there is no point. If he's not gonna give himself up.
I know. But seriously, isn't there something we can do? No way I'm gonna give in like this. Can you think of anything?
We gotta join the volleyball team, bro. How about a sneak attack? Let's jump this fool.
It'd be fine if we could do it without getting caught, but if we did, we'd be seriously done for.
Fuck it.
Got any other ideas?
No, we'll ambush this.
Oh, that'd be fine if we could do it without getting caught, but if we did, we'd be seriously done for.
Let's just fuck them up, bro.
You got any other ideas?
So I'm gonna be in this loop. I think we should fuck them up, but I guess.
So you want to tell them about the castle? They'd never believe us.
This fool's caught up on the fucking castle, dog. You gotta live in the real world, bro. Fuck the castle. That's something me and you share, bro. Keep that shit on the low.
Have any other ideas? What do we do?
Let's punish the king, bro.
The king? You mean that other world's Kamoshida?
This fool is just all about the fucking other world and the king.
I didn't think of that, but is there any meaning to...
I finally found you!
The fuck? Oh shit, it's Meow!
Don't think you can get away with not paying me back for helping you.
That's Hive, it's a cat.
That voice... Is that you, Morgana?
How dare you up and leaving me the other day?
The cat's talking?
I am not a cat! This is just what happened when I came
this
to this
is
world.
This the Sailor Moon type shit, dog.
It was a lot of trouble.
Not Sailor Moon, fucking Sabrina the Teenage Witch.
Wait, you came to our world? Does that mean you've got a phone?
You don't need one when you're at my level. I did get pretty lost making my escape, though.
That aside, why can you talk? You're a cat!
How should I know?
You hearing this too?
Meow.
This is no time to be joking around!
This one's gonna lose his shit.
You guys are having a rough time of this,
Meow.
I heard you mention something about witnesses.
Oh, shut up!
You know,
meow.
I could tell you a thing or two about what to do about Kamoshida.
Meow.
The thing that I find funny, wait, it always says meow whenever it talks, so do other people hear meows and we fucking have some telepathic shit with this cat?
You were pretty close just a moment ago.
Or does he meow before he talks?
God, that condescending attitude. This thing's gotta be Morgana.
What else? It's another fucking talking cat we know, brah.
You were still doubting me?
Meow.
Quiet down!
We really have to be looking for a cat in a busy time like this?
Oh shit, someone else found the talking cat.
I just heard a meow somewhere near here. Didn't you hear it? Make sure you check every nook and cranny around.
Meow? Does that mean mean only us two can understand what you're saying?
Looks like it.
Meow.
What the hell's going on?
That's hype.
Anyways,
you
what
talk
you were
to animals
earlier,
now.
Is it for real?
You're quite the skeptic for being an idiot.
Hey, tell us more. Then again, this probably ain't the best place. Here, stick it in your bag for now. It should be just small enough to fit.
Hey, how dare you
this
treat me like-
has no fucking tact.
Don't be so rough with me.
Enough of that. You said you know how we can do something about Kamoshida, right?
Kamoshida!
It has to do with what this guy was talking about earlier. You'll need to attack his castle.
What do you mean?
That castle is how Kamoshida views this school. He doesn't realize what happens in there, but it's deeply connected to the depths of his heart. Thus, if the castle disappears, it would naturally impact the real Kamoshida.
He'll start resenting himself.
What did happen?
A palace is a manifestation of a person's distorted desires. So, if that castle were no more...
His desires would go too.
Precisely. You sure pick up things fast.
No shit, bruh.
For real? He's gonna turn good? But is that really getting back at him?
Erasing a palace essentially means forcing the owner to have a change of heart.
Yeah. What's better revenge than making this fool realize he's a piece of shit? He'll never be able to forget that, bro. All the shit he's done.
However, even though their warped wants disappear, the crimes they committed remain.
Damn, so that means that's a total mindfuck. That means, like, you being cool with killing people, then all of a sudden that shit gets turned off? Damn.
Kamoshida will become unable to bear the weight of those crimes, and he'll confess them himself.
He's gonna jump off a building.
You for real?
And since the palace will no longer exist, he'll forget what we did there as well. Not only will we be able to bring Kamoshida down, but there won't even be a trace of our involvement.
Damn, inception killing, bro.
That's amazing! You are one incredible cat!
True. Except for the cat part.
So, how do we get rid of the palace?
By stealing the treasure held within.
Stealing?
In Persona 4, I think you were a detective. I guess in this one, it's the motif of being a thief.
I'll tell you more once you agree to go ahead with this. It's my most valuable secret plan, after all. If you want to help me out, I'll gladly teach you. What's your call?
Alex running dry looking for witnesses. Guess we have no choice but to go along.
There's no other way. You're right. Give him a little bit of confidence.
Oh, right. There's one more thing I should tell you. If we erase a palace, there is no doubt that the person's distorted desires will be erased as well. But desires are what we all need in order to survive.
Oh,
the will
shit.
To sleep, eat, fall in love. Those sorts of things.
Now,
what are you getting at?
If all of those yearnings were to vanish, they'd be no different than someone who is shut down entirely.
Fuck. That's what I'm saying,
they
bro.
Even die if they're not given proper care.
I get it.
So...
they might die?
Will you listen to everything I have to say first?
Would their death be our fault?
This was... got so many emotional levels, bro. It's like fucking anger, frustration, yelling, shock and awe, and then fucking...
Aren't you determined enough to face those kinds of risks?
Huge fucking low.
Hey, what do you think?
Tired. We'll have to risk it. I don't want to kill him. We'll have to risk it, bro.
For real?
Sheesh. I come all this way and this is what I get. It's not like anyone will ever find out.
For reals, dog, let's just kill cats.
That's not the point! If we just go around secretly doing whatever we want, we'd be no better than that effing Kamoshida!
Yo, dog, this fool doesn't fuck with Death Note. It's not like we have an L to try to persecute us, bro. Let's just do this shit, bro.
I'll come back later. Make sure you've made your decision by then.
Man, we're getting all worked up for nothing. Damn it!
Damn it! Oh,
shoot! Try and see if I can figure out another way. Come on, let's get out of here.
If we already got the answer, bro, why are we looking for another way? There's nothing left for me to do today. I should go straight home. Yeah, I heard something that got my attention. About the Suji girl, looks like rumors are going around about her and Kamoshida. If they're true, it's no wonder I couldn't get her to talk. Still, something about it doesn't seem right. Do you know something? What do you mean? It's just impossible. I've known Takamaki? I know Takamaki and Suzuki since middle school. There's just no way Kamoshida is their type, you know? So, I gotta wonder where those rumors came from. Well, whatever. I'll try to ask around some more. Well, obviously, the homegirl's not getting it from this dude. This was just a child abuser. Where's the train at? I think it's over here, right? Let me listen to them. I saw the new transfer student hanging out with Takuma. The two of them are so scary. Hey, doesn't it look like the kind of guy who have a criminal record? Maybe he's one of those. You know, the people in those accidents, maybe he suddenly freaks out and attacks people. I don't think so. He's just been coming to school. Actually, he almost seems normal. Just foreshadowing that I'm gonna do some crazy shit. After what I heard, after having a psychotic break, after you have a psychotic breakdown, you go brain dead and die right there. Yo, low-key, is that what's happening in the other world? People's desire to, like, that speed train shit. Oh, it's vending machines. Nah, I don't need anything. Speed walk, bruh. I've done 50 minutes. I only got for like 5 of them. There's no one to make the mistake. Oh fuck, I have to travel all the way back? What's this? Nah, I got a tab card, we're all good. Fucking A, man. Okay, let's... It's a bread shop? It's probably going downstairs. Oh my god, I should've just...
Will you please give it a rest? I told you, I'm not feeling up to it. Wait, what? That's not what you promised? And you call yourself a teacher? This has nothing to do with Shiho.
What?
Shiho's starting position.
The fuck?
Wait, were you listening? Haven't you heard of privacy?
No.
No, I was out of line.
I was not eavesdropping.
So, how much did you hear?
You are.
Shiho. It's nothing at all. Nothing.
Yo, why is she crying? Something about a starting position. I wonder what happened. Yo, low key, this chick. Underground walkway. She. Oh, maybe. No, I don't honestly know what's going on. Maybe homeboy's leveraging. Oh, I can't go up there. What the fuck? Where's the. Let's go down. Sneak up on her. Gotta be cool. Just leave me alone.
No.
Why? Why do you keep worrying about me? Let's go somewhere safe. Heck, I really don't get you.
I don't have anything to talk about with you. It was just an argument.
It seems like she's really stressed out.
Thank you very much!
You've heard the rumors, haven't you? About Mr. Kamoshida. Everyone says we're getting it on. But that's so not true. That was him on the other line. I avoided giving him my number for the longest time. He told me to go to his place after this. You know what it means.
Damn. So he is a kid fucker.
If I turn him down, he said he'd take my friend off as a regular on the team.
Yeah, shady
I've
shit.
I've been telling myself this is all for Shiho's sake. What? I can't take it anymore. I've had enough of this. I hate him. But still, Shiho's my best friend. She's all I have left in that sorry excuse of a school. Tell me, what should I do?
Yo, I stepped into some deep shit right here. I thought...
Sorry, I shouldn't have asked.
Oh,
it's
man.
It's not your problem.
Okay, so it's confirmed that this dude's a fucking, like, an A-grade creep.
What? What am I saying? I barely even talked to you before.
Just get out of the car. Sorry for butting in. Maybe that's why. It's fine.
Huh? So weird. Usually everyone just ignores me. Are you really a bad person, as the rumor says? You just don't seem like it.
I'm not. I'm a nice guy. What rumors? I'm bad to the bone? That sounds fucking weak. What rumor? Just play stupid.
That you assaulted someone. That you almost killed them.
You are my next victim.
Kinda had a feeling they were all just exaggerations. You seemed lonely. Almost like you didn't belong anywhere. You're the same in that regard.
Oh, this bitch gonna get some powers.
Maybe that's why it was so easy for me to talk to you. Is there really no way for me to help Shio? I wish he'd just change his mind. Like, forget about me and everything. As if something like that would ever happen.
Oh, that's a bit conceited of her.
Asking for a serious response, but I do feel a bit better now.
I just play a mad weirdo because that's
why I'm gonna head home. Don't tell anyone what I told you, okay?
Oh, I'm gonna tell the whole
school. I'll
try
and think of a way to persuade Kamoshida. Well, thanks.
Yo, can you spread gossip? Just be a savage.
Zui, are you leaving?
What is it?
Mr. Kamoshida's asking for you.
Damn.
He's in the PE faculty office.
What the fuck?
What did he say?
I don't know. Well, I have to go.
Damn. These kids are all broken as fuck. Damn. Bam, 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 bam. You're late, or have you been? Some thug was bothering me. I got lost. Is that supposed to be an excuse? How directionally challenged can you be? Yo, I'm like Zoro, bro. By the way, you haven't been hanging around any bad influence, have you? I actually made a friend.
Oh.
They've gotta be pretty strange for them to want to spend time with you. Just make sure you're careful who your friends are if you don't want them ruining your life. Should've done that 4 years ago. Seriously, think about how it feels. Sorry, okay.
Hey.
I'm leaving. In the future, try not to come back so damn late. Understood? This fool didn't care about me. What the fuck does he care now? So what do you think about Morgana told us? I don't know if I get... Oh, what happened to the cat? Did he go back to the realm? I don't care about stealing desires. And Kamoshida is gonna turn brain dead if he mess up, right? I mean, sure, I'm pissed at him. But I don't know if I really want to kill the guy. Yeah, that's too much. He deserves it, bro. You don't know about the kid fucking he's doing. I feel you, but I really don't want to turn into a murderer because of this shit. Look, bro. I take charges, bro. Oh, well. I'll try to see if I can come up with something other way tonight. Nah, dog. I'll take the charges. Put that shit on me, bro. Anything I can do in this room once I guess I can only sleep. Actually, okay, so I should end it here. This was a good chunk of story for this walkthrough. Let me save it again.
Let's do it.
Okay, And the playtime is miscalculated because I left the game on. So that game time is not right, but oh well. I think that's good for this one. I may take a nap, then wake up and start playing again. But the game is fun. Honestly, I suggest you do buy this game if you have a PS4 and play it and have some fun. Everyone answers the questions differently. Of course, it's gonna tunnel into like one storyline, but if I remember correctly, Persona 4 had a good ending, a normal ending, and a shit ending. Wait, did I say that right? It's a good... Basically, there's a good, there's a normal, like a whatever ending, and then there's the shit ending. So, I'm sure they lead to different paths. Like I said, this is a huge game. It's definitely worth $60. Like and subscribe our videos. What else can I say? Support the NoNamers. I think by the time this one goes out, our page for, the fuck's it called? Shit, I'm forgetting. We're gonna have a page to make donations. Maybe Nestor will put it in the links. Cause I can't recall right now what it's called. Patreon, yes, I think we have a Patreon page. So if you like the channel, you can support us that way. This is Arthur from the No Namers Podcast. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.